Zola, the three of us are going to Wendy's for lunch, because we feel like it.
Can I come too?
Absolutely not. You're gonna start being a very, 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 very bad girl by misbehaving there, so that's a no. So, you're staying here in this house.
But Mom, can I please come with you guys? Wendy's is my favorite fast food restaurant.
Zola, I already said no. We will be going now. And if you do one single or more bad things while we are gone, then not only will you get grounded, but there will also be a punishment day for you.
But Mom.
Nope. No buts. We're already leaving.
Man, I just really hate my motherfucking family sometimes. I want my goddamn revenge on them so bad right now. I hope something goes horribly wrong and with the house getting destroyed while they are gone. Wow, that gave me an idea from what I just said. I am going to destroy everything except my room from the house so it is a complete and utter mess for when everyone comes back. Ha 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 ha. I guess I'll just start by knocking the table over. And I guess I'll knock down the lamp table. Then next I am going to destroy the single couch seat. And it couldn't even hurt to jump up and down the couch a couple times. Ha 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 ha. Yay! Now the whole entire house is destroyed except for my room. Take this, bitchy ass family. Wait a minute. Didn't my mom say anything about punishment day?
And if you do one single or more bad things while we are gone, then not only will you get grounded, but there will also be a punishment day for you.
Oh no. I'm really in deep trouble now.
Okay, Zola, we're back. Oh my god, what the fuck happened here? Zola, you better get your ass over here right now. You have a lot of explaining to do. What on God's name on earth is the meaning of this worthless piece of shit? You better explain that shit right now or else you're grounded.
Okay, fine. I wanted to get revenge on you all for going to Wendy's without me. So I destroyed all of the house except for my room.
Okay, so you're telling me that the rest of the house is also like this?
Yes. I am very, 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 very sorry.
Oh my fucking god. I cannot fucking believe you, Zola. Do you even remember what your mom said would happen if you did something bad?
My mom said that I would get a punishment day.
Yes, that's motherfucking right. Zola, we're so fucking fed up and tired of your shit. Since this is your first time, you will be getting a minor punishment day, and you're getting one, you son of a bitch.
First punishment, destroying your room while I play Kanye West's Runaway. We don't give a damn if you cry. We will still destroy your room right now. Okay, your turn, Derek.
Right, you are, Sally. it's your turn, Kira.
Okay, Dad.
Always find, yeah, always find something wrong.
My room is destroyed. Fuck you all for destroying it.
Oh, shut the absolute fuck up, Zora. Your room deserves to get destroyed. Now time for your second punishment. Let's go to the lounge room right now. Yagula, your second punishment starts now.
Come on, Zola. What the fuck are you waiting for? Get blessed down to the lounge room right fucking now. You fucking bitch. Come on, come on. We haven't got all motherfucking day.
Dad, why the fuck is your voice on? It should be Eric, not Alan. You fucking bitch.
Shut the fuck up, Zola. Let's just get downstairs to the lounge room right fucking now. You fucking bitch. Oh, and my voice is Alan because I get very angry. And when I get very angry, my voice changes to Alan. Now really, get your ass down to the lounge room right fucking now.
Fuck you all for giving me a punishment day. Fuck you all.
Zola, shut the fuck up right now. If you don't shut the fuck up and calling us swearing names or whatever, there will be additional punishments in this punishment day. So shut up.
Second punishment. Beating the living shit out of you.
No. Please. I'm sorry for destroying the house. I love you all to death so fucking much. Please don't do that shit to me. So fucking much. Fuck you all for beating the living shit out of me.
Shut up, you fucking stupid bitch ass motherfucker. Now it's time for the final punishment.
Third and final punishment. A loud scolding.
You are so fucking grounded for 21 years. Go the fuck to sleep now, you fucking son of a bitch.
La.
Fucking